If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now?
We need to find the CyberLife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me. Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
Kind of loud, so I'll turn it down some. What's up, Tuba? You wanna move? You're like fat assing me. Come on now, get out of the way. Not feeling the best. Yeah, I woke up like that today. I wasn't feeling 100% when I woke up.
Marcus, climb up here.
So that's why I'm not getting on server tonight. I want to get back into this and try and finish this story. So I did do a little test to make sure that this doesn't crash where it used to, and off stream it didn't crash, so we'll see if it crashes on stream. If it does, I'm gonna be pissed. Right here's where it would crash at.
CyberLife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Alright, so we gotta get rid of the drone. Be too high. Too far.
I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
It's not letting me do anything here. Ah, oh, there we go.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! God damn machine? Where is it this time?
I need your help.
John!
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Ah, that's the bigger crate. Gaining all the respect.
Carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here. We can't bring them back with us. It's too dangerous.
They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Okay, that's where the guards are at.
Damn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Oh, the key is right there.
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that.
Is Mike still in Zone 4?
Looks like it. And he should be done already.
Better off in here than out patrolling in that.
Yeah, so we're trying to lure him outside. So gotta go out here real quick. I wish I could see out there. Okay.
Did you get it? Nice.
Get in.
There's that.
A truckload. We stole a whole truckload.
We got bio components for everybody.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take.
We are people. We are alive. We are free. Yeah!